Hey guys, welcome to Lost Island. I kind of got started a little early. As I said on the last video, we're building a greenhouse. Hopefully, at least putting crop plots out. And breeding these paleo island Leo. Also, my cinema crops was murdered. Last episode, so I'm making some more babies. This is a perfect male, and I'm just waiting for them to give me a few more so I don't have to do this. Let's say it might happen again. I don't want to have to sit here and breed every time. So I got started a little early, and this is our first one for colors. Look at that. Reminds me of high C Kool-Aid drink. I don't even know if they still make high C. They might. What I used to get when I was a kid, when I was sick, that was the treat I got, was the high C. Kool-Aid drink, or whatever you call it. Anyway, that's what he reminds me of. I think it's a he. Nope, it's a she. Anyway, her stats aren't great, but her colors, I think, are great. So I'm gonna let her grow up. And these are our perfect males. When I saw the purple on the way, I thought, oh, they're gonna look, and I didn't notice that it didn't have the red in it, but maybe the perfect female will have red in it. I don't know. If y'all can listen to me, I want some red chitlins around here, please. I did a stone run, and I've made up some floors. Oh, and we had enough stuff to do a chem bench and the industrial cooker, so I just took those up real quick, and I actually made some dye. Oh, and while I was in here, I heard this stomping around outside the gate over there, and it was a 172. It was over there, a 172 Tech Stego. Now this is like my favorite Stego, is a Tech Stego. Isn't it pretty? Well, it's kind of dark. I think it's pretty. I just coaxed it in here and shut the gate, and it passed out over there. It was it's pretty awesome. Let's see. Tamed out to be 257. Yeah. I love Stegos. The Tech ones, anyway. I always have one. They're so helpful around base. So we're just waiting on perfect female with these guys. We have one good one that will be, maturation will be finished. They're not too long. I hate leaving this, open. I don't really want to. I've had tight Tanaboas, over here. Oh, and there's a Dillo. Hello. I'll name you Kool-Aid. Oh, how cute. You're so cute. Okay. Hold that back. Oh, I almost went off. Well, there we go. Got babies everywhere. Y'all are all grown up. So are you, Red. I'm gonna name him Ginger. That and the red and purple is my favorite. Okay, do I have any seeds? Oh, we need fertilizer. Now we gotta church it up. Probably will wind up doing that because I don't have like a small door for just me to get through for the front. Hooper scapers. I mean, definitely wind up. There's a 224. Jump out of the water? Oh, and I missed. sorry, I only have one food to give you. That is glad I've got y'all out. Y'all poop a lot. We have an egg stuck. Well, don't. Oh, it got hit. Now I'm gonna have to feed it another poo. It crawled up on the fire. Dadgummit. Poo poo. I heard it. One of you guys. Over it, cutie. Let me access your inventory. blue. I thought I named y'all Backup. That one's named Backup. I named the same one Backups twice. What was it low on? Melee, I think. In there. I didn't mean to punch it. Oh, and here's some food. Where did it go? Oh. What the a little too close quarters to be doing what I'm doing right now. These might as well go all the way in all that. I didn't put that into water, did I? No. Thought it did. Okay. You can be put away. Waiting on the perfect female. Mm-hmm. man. Well, all we're waiting on is a perfect female from the Thylas, and that'll get us going on that. We just got our perfect females, and I think they look like the mama. Yep. Look at them. Y'all did good. Okay, y'all can do this one last one, and that's it. Oh, I put one in the fridge. Thank you. Oh, the fog is so bad here. Gonna let the girls grow up and then we'll start these guys mating. I'm gonna have to move the greenhouse. I didn't even check. It's 0% greenhouse effect on all. Oh, one has greenhouse. Because of that big rock formation that I built under. Okay, we are on the other side of tons of breeding with the perfect pair. And these are three of the good ones that I chose to keep. The one on the left is Tang. The one in the middle is Senna, and I named the one on the right Sky, just because of the blue, and they're really strong, and I really like them. Tell me what you think of them down in the comments. I really like them. I love their colors, and they are going to be my main ride on the ground. So, hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, I'll see ya.